Okay, dudes, we're back on the DC Universe Online, and I have to say, this game is amazing. It is literally amazing. I actually sometimes actually think to myself, I can't believe it's actually a free-to-play game. Like, I know before, or what I actually looked up before I played it, is that you had to actually pay monthly to play it, and now it's gone free. So I'm actually happy that I actually got it when it was actually completely free, because I don't know if I'd actually. I don't think any game is actually worth paying monthly for. I'm not too sure. I don't know. I did actually get one game that's before that I had to pay monthly was Final Fantasy, and I just couldn't do it. I paid 1 month, and I was like, I just can't keep on paying this. This is ridiculous. Paying monthly to play a game? That's no way. Pay one fee. That's all right. All right. Meet back up with Zatanna in Chinatown Police Station. Oh, wrong way. There it is. Oh, maybe it's the green light where we have to go. Look at her flying up. Dun, 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 dun. Couldn't we do like a different kind of flying style? That'd be pretty awesome. This one flying style. Why does the arm have to be out? Can't we do it like so? Two arms are out or no arms are out? Like she's flying like a bullet. No, that green thing is not. Oh, maybe it is the police station. Yeah, it is. Okay, so now we have to go to the police station. I wonder, do we have to go inside? What's this? PowerPoint. Earned. Oh, we got a PowerPoint earned. All right. I think this is a friendly neighborhood bit. Let's go to. Have we leveled up this one? Yeah, this is the one we've been leveling up. Okay. We can't unlock that for some reason, even though I don't know why it should be unlocked. We can't buy it. When immolation is active, nearby objects and enemies will burst into flames. Oh, yeah. Oh, when that one's active. Okay. Well, we always use that anyway. So does that automatically come on? Or does that just automatically come on? Do we have to do this one as well? I'm not too sure. What's this? Oh, okay. Scorch the immediate area, damaging and knocking down nearby enemies. Let's just do this one. I love this fire stuff. It's awesome. Oh, so wait, because we pick this way, we can't go that way. Or, oh, maybe because we actually need. Oh, it requires level 12. Okay. And now we haven't got nothing else to open up. I get it. All right. Skill. We haven't actually opened up our. We haven't done our skill yet. So let's go to weapons. We've got a couple options here. This one is. That's a brick. That's a block, I think. And then this one is. Interrupts and deflects range attacks with a powerful melee finishing move. So I don't know if that we have to use that while we're blocking. I'm not too sure. I don't know which one to do actually. This one. Oh, okay. It tells you what to do right there. Tap it 9 times and then hold. Oh my god. Now we're not going to have to remember that. Tap and hold. Oh, that one seems pretty easy. Let's go for that one. Tap and then hold. That's our PowerPoint spent. All right. Where do we go? We've got to do. What we've got to do? Well, let's go to the mission. Is Zatanna in the police station? Yes, she is. All right. So now we go in to the police station. And we see Zatanna. And maybe she'll give us another mission to do. Or maybe we just destroy people. I swear this is near our home base. So actually, there can't be no bad guys in here anyway. This is our home base, isn't it? Oh, so our home base is actually the police station. I never knew that. Or is it not? Yeah, it is. Oh, what is that? Am I in the right place? I'm not too sure. I can see an X there. A yellow X. Zatanna, there she is. Yeah, I'm in the right place.
Thanks
good.
For the assist with Faust. We put on quite a show. Ready for the second act? The demon Trigon is rising right here in Metropolis. I'll get there when I can. Until then, think you can handle it?
We're in Metropolis. That's cool. All right. Access our journal. Completed.
I call it as one Whoa. Who has been proven in battle.
Loads of experience there.
Dr. Fate's ward against Trigon has broken. Now Trigon's demons rampage throughout the Tomorrow District. The science police's powers are not enough. Defend against this evil and hurry.
And hurry. So now I'm assuming we must go back outside. Oh, she's floating. Look at that. Where the hell did she go? She's floating on two, like, disc looking things. That's awesome. What is that that potion mark right there? No, it's the other way. Yeah, what is this? Is that like another mission we gotta do?
Brainiac is attacking. He's targeting sites to bottle and bombarding us with troops. We need your help before it gets worse.
Oh, these are like side missions. Okay, so if I accept this, will that actually overwrite the mission that I just done? Oh no, awesome. Alright, there it is. Oh my god. So the mission we actually was going to do is actually level 8. We're not level 8 yet. So we've got to take on some side missions first, dudes. Alright, let's take on some side missions and get back to the story. You know what? I didn't actually see that as the first one there. Alright, so let's go outside. Am I on the right mission to do? Track this one.
This is Oracle. Brainiac's
there we
forces
go, yeah.
Are attacking. Talk to Sentinel Rollins at the police station for more.
Oh, we've got to talk to someone here. If we just talk
we've
to them.
All got to unite against Brainiac. Glad you're out there fighting for us.
He's small.
This is Oracle. You took out a Brainiac ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging his front line nearby. Head over there and kick some can.
Kick some can, man. Yeah. Get over there and kick some can. Sound like, what's that dude's name again? Clint Eastwood. Kick some can, man. No, that was like a dodgy. That's like a dodgy Mr. T right there. Hey, man, I said, kick the sand, man. Holy shit. Alright, where have we got to go? Speak to Lightkeeper. Where is he? Alright, let's fly. So, I wonder if all these missions are connected, or is that literally like just a side mission that has nothing to do with the... Oh my god. Speak to like... Oh, go up. There he is. Or she is.
Praise Nabu, you are here. We must defend the center.
Really? Oh, that move is awesome. That move is, oh my god, awesome. Oh my, I love it. Love these fire moves. What are we doing? Whoa! Wow, there's so many of them. Oh, and I haven't even talked to her yet for some reason. What is it doing? I did talk to her, but it's not letting me talk to her. It didn't carry the mission on. Alright, so talk to her.
You are here. We must defend the sanctum.
Now we can beat them. What the hell did it do? Haha. Yes. Alright, now we can defeat them. I love being fired. This fire power is awesome, dudes. You want some of this? You want some of this too? You don't want none of me, you punk. Wow. And let me get back in the middle. And then do this circle one. Boom! Yes. How many more? 6 more. We've got to watch our health. I don't want to die like the last time. I think that is my mana pool down there. I'm not too sure. Dudes, in the comment below, please help me out. Boom! I remember one of my subscribers like, yeah, they've actually made the game more confusing. Oh god, look at my health. I think I'm actually going to have to use a health for the first time. Maybe I might have to. Alright, let me use a health quickly. Boom. Oh, we've got health. We can just defeat these. Alright, do we have to defeat these or is it actually done now? Boom! Is it like a never ending? Like, we've done the mission now. So... I'm wondering, will they just leave? Or are they just going to keep on coming? Never ending. Whoa, it looks like it. Wow, this is like a never ending wave of bad guys. Yes. One fire flame move after the other. That's awesome. Alright, I don't actually think this is actually going to be ever ending. I think they're not going to stop coming, are they? But it's pretty fun. Oh! Oh, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. I'm dying. Oh my god. We have a cooldown on our healths. Are you taking a mickey? I did not see that, dudes. We have a cooldown on our healths. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so happy I got out of there. Alright, what's this one?
Brainiac must know we mean business.
Yes.
He's targeting my comm signals. Hang on.
Alright, let's get him. Dun 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 dun.
Finally, a signal. Get ready to move.
Brainiac is capturing other Exobyte targets.
Look at that building out there.
The whole place. Save those people and take them to the drop-off safe zone nearby.
So what have we got to do? Transport Brainiac's targets to Sentinels of the magic drop-off point. Destroy Brainiac's... Okay. So here's the people. Ooh! Fools. Alright, so what do we do? Hold this. Oh, okay, we have to take him somewhere. I can fly. Haha! Oh my god, they can hit him out of my hands. No way, that did not just happen. It did. Alright, so we have to defeat him first. Alright, so we have to make sure we clean out this area first. Here they are. Alright. We have to do it quick. Alright, pick one. Oh my god, they're not going to stop coming. Get on the floor. Fly up. And then, oh, there it is, right there. Okay, so that's what we've got to do, just take them right here. Is that it? There we go, one. Oh, they're right there, look how easy that is. Two. Awesome. How many have we got to do of these? Five? Nope. You know, yeah, five of these. Alright, that's cool. And then we can go and destroy some of the Brainiacs. Once this is gone. I can see a Brainiac right there. Shh, be quiet. Don't make too much noise, dude. I don't want him to see us. One more after this. Oh, he didn't come out of it. And then... he's right there. Really? Oh, I'm trapped. Yeah? Is that how they want to roll? Want to trap me? No way. Alright, I see a citizen right there. Come here, citizen. Let's get you back so I can defeat these guys. I think that is the last one. Time to destroy them now. Here we go. Now they die. Dun 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 dun! Where are they? Your mind, Sentinel. Brainiac. Boom! Come here. Let's stop running away from me. You was not running away from me when you was with your friends a little while back. You wanted to try and gang up on me, didn't you? Eight more of these. Where are they? There's one. Does it count if it's out of the red square? I'm assuming it must do. Yeah, it does. Awesome. Can you see any more dudes? Scream at the TV and tell me where they are, right now. Say they're there. I can see them, but I can't. I see loads of these people in balls, but I don't actually see any of these Brainiac people. What does this blue one mean? Oh, look at that colour thing there.
This is Gotham now, and I'm Vicky Vale.
What is all this stuff? I don't even know what none of this is, dudes.
Has attacked our planet and
oh, awesome. I don't know what it is, but awesome.
Entire neighborhoods in his quest to regain the Exobytes. Luckily, a whole
Exobytes. Where are they? I saw look, there's one. Hey, dude, ready to die?
It doesn't matter because you're gonna die.
Yes. Another one down. I understand why they don't want to put too many around here because you'll never better pick these balls up, but. Yeah. Right now we need them to be here. What level am I on? I don't know how I know what level I'm on as well. Oh, there's one. Did it just run away? It did. Oh my god.
Hey. Come back.
Yes. Oh, I see another red dot. Haha.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Minor damage.
Oh, look at that. Oh, he trapped me. No way. How many more of these? Three more, and we're done on this mission. Time for the next one after. Brainiac, there he is. Now you die, fool. System fails. Yes. There's another one there. And then one more. And we can get the hell out of here. Go and find another mission to do. We actually need to level up past the way now to continue the story. I actually did not know that. I didn't know there were certain levels to be on certain missions, alright. But now I do. So it's all good. Oh, there it is. Whoa, it was, see how it was walking? Ding, 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 ding. Hey, dude. You want to see my flames? I'll show you mine if you show me yours. Yay, done. Remember, we go high. Before we actually do anything, we go high. We stay up here before we press pause, because we actually nearly died the last time we just pressed pause. All right, completed. Crucial information. More? Really? Where are we going over there? No. Where are we going?
Mad. He's targeting all of my comm frequencies. Luckily, I know a few tricks. So get to the ground zero. With all those troops and ships, he'll start bottling any moment unless you stop him.
Okay, what's this? Eliminate Brainiac forces. Destroy Brainiac's communication arrays. Alright. Hello, dudes. Whoa. Yes. Oh, we've got to keep an eye on our health again. And we've got to remember as well, our health only has a timer, I think. So once we use the health, we have to get the hell out of there. Yes. Oh, I think these things here, we've got to destroy. Oh, all right. Well, we have to take the... Oh, what is it doing? All right. No way. He's doing it to me again. Alright, lock onto that person there. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Alright, I don't see no one here. Oh, there is someone right there. Oh, just die. Let me destroy your communications arrays. Can we do that? Oh, no, we nearly got to it. They're shooting us with weapons. You want to take the punk way out, and you want to try and shoot me with weapons? Really? Oh my god, they're not going to let us do it. How are we going to defeat all of these people and then do it as well? I don't know. We'll see. Now. Oh my god, we're getting hit from every direction. No, it's impossible. No, we can't do it. We need to, somehow we need to defeat these things first. And then do it. Yeah! One down, I think. No. Yeah, it is. There you go. Alright, that's what we got to do. What I'm going to do, I'm going to take these guys. Oh my god. Die, fools. There's so many of them. Look, there's more and more coming. Oh my god. We need to get the hell out of here. Hopefully, they won't see us if we go here. And we'll just quickly do it. Plant the bomb. Hell yeah, we done it. What's this one? That's the last one, I bet you, yeah. Oh. Oh, it's actually pretty cool. It's not actually that hard. I thought it was going to be super hard. At the beginning, I was like, what the heck? There's so many of them. How am I going to get around it? It's impossible. Damage sustained? Are we talking about me or them? Systems failed. Was he on his knees? He was bowing to me. He just knew he was in trouble. He just had to die. Look. Like, please, please don't hurt me. I beg you. Ah, we had to set him off, didn't we? Oh my, what are you doing? You're calling more of them over here the more you go out attacking. What the heck? This locking on system can really be annoying sometimes. Alright, so now what we need to do, hopefully without them seeing us. And that's not going to happen. Nope. You're gonna use your guns! So now I'm gonna have to destroy you, you punk. Okay, how you like me now? How you like me now? Little punks. I hate when they use guns. I hate when anyone uses guns. Come and fight me. Use... Oh, really? Wow. I better level up after this. I'm killing like so many of these. Whoa. Oh, we should actually try the new... Oh, Jesus. Please don't do this to me. Yeah, that's another one done. Oh, I think we can get this one here without him seeing us. We can. Awesome. Ha ha. Alright, I don't know if we're going to be able to get around there to that one. We can actually come back and just do this one without him seeing, hopefully. Oh, we did. Ha ha. The best in the world. We are the best in the world. Yes, we've done it. Now I'm just going to beat them up just for the hell of it. You little punks! What, you want some of this? Alright, no, seriously, we need to fly out of here. Dun dun dun! There's so many of them, that's nuts. Alright, let's hide up here. What the hell? She was climbing up walls there for a second, alright.
Nice. Completed. Those awesome. Were the comm arrays messing with my signal. All systems go, and Brainiac doesn't even know what hit him.
What was that yellow thing? Back to the police station for a hero's welcome. What's that? What was that? Are they like... am I picking things up here? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm such a noob. We all have to start somewhere. Wait, no one can sit there and say, I hate noobs. Dude, you was a noob before. If anyone sits there and says, I hate noobs, you got to just remember, there was at one point in time... when you was a noob. Remember that. If a game come out, you didn't just go, I'm a master of the game straight away. I know what to do. I figured it all out. It don't happen like that. You take learning curves. So yeah, you was a noob. I'm a noob. We were all noobs. Alright, police station. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, she smashes the ground. That's awesome. Black Adam. The evil brother to Shazam. Actually, technically, I don't know. Is he anything to do with Shazam? I know he's obviously the bad guy, electrical guy, but I don't know if he's actually anything to do with Shazam. Not too sure. So don't hold me on that. Don't say, no, he's not, you punk. No, he's not. Because I'm not too sure. Alright, so that's that mission done.
We've all got to unite against Brainiac. Glad you're out there fighting for us.
Good. Completed. Awesome skill. Whoa! She just destroyed everything when she leveled up. It's like, hell yeah, I leveled up. Badoosh! Whoa. Alright.